हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू चेंज द माउस सेटिंग। वी कैन चेंज द माउस पॉइंटर फंक्शन ऑफ माउस बटन एंड स्क्रोल स्पीड ऑफ द माउस व्हील। टू चेंज द फंक्शंस लाइक लेफ्ट टू राइट और राइट टू लेफ्ट, देयर आर फ्यू स्टेप्स which can be follow to change the mouse setting. Just click on the start button. You can see here you can get the option control panel from the right pane of the window. After the clicking on the control panel, you will get a window which is computer setting. Just click on the hardware and software tab. After that you will get a window. Here you can see the devices and printers tab. Just click on the mouse. After that you will get a window. Here use the buttons tab. If I select the checkbox from the here, then your left switch primary and secondary buttons. After clicking on this, your right button is function like left button, and here you can see double click speed. If you want to change the double click speed of your mouse, you can set from here. Here is the slider. Too slow, you can drag it to here, or too fast, you can drag it to here. To change the appearance of the mouse pointer, just click on the pointer tab. Just click on the pointer tab to change the appearance of your mouse. This option is used to change the appearance of your mouse pointer. You can see here there are so many designs for your mouse pointer. Just click any one of them and OK button. Press on the OK button and your appearance of your mouse will be changed.